Well, the tripods allows for when Sonic springs out of spin dash to be a little bit safer to land on the platforms.
Yeah, definitely can help him with his landings. And that's definitely... So that is one of the big... Ooh, the pratfall there, okay. But he gets away unscathed.
Eight even. It's eight. All
right. So we're seeing a lot of spin dash approaches coming from Zay.
Oh, he rolled into that.
Yeah, he rolled into that. A little bit of a questionable roll out of the
corner. He's just getting jabbed over and over.
Ooh. Yeah, both these players are sort of like, it's actually very interesting. Right now, they're just spacing out at roll range. Like, they're both, like, just outside of the roll behind range, and they're just sort of waiting for these jabs and
the wings. Oh, my God, he almost got the upper again.
That was actually really smart, going down, getting underneath him, and Kibu landing
that nice
upper.
Jab.
Wow, I'm surprised
he passed the ledge.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that was on purpose.
So Sonic has a lead, so I want to see him start playing a little bit more patient or defensive.
I mean, I don't, but yeah, that's the smart thing to do.
Okay, yeah, this is a smart thing to do. Not too many people may want to see it, but... It's what you should do.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, and there's the back throw. But getting Falcon off stage.
Oh.
Really smart.
Nice job.
That's the thing about the spring, is that, like, if you are unsure of your opponent's timing, you actually give up ledge pressure for it. Because, like, at that point, like, he sprung off there. Falcon managed to get back to the stage, and then he just got right back off ledge. And,
in trying to recover.
Yeah, no, I sort of defer to his judgment that he
was
knew
dead?
He wasn't making it back.
Oh, okay. Okay, so let's see how brings us back.
Now, the thing is, so Sonic with a lead, with a percent lead.
It's going to be hard.
Yeah, so the thing is, though, also, like, Sonic with a percent lead, he has to play a certain way, and it's very difficult to deal with. Sonic with a stock lead is maddening.
Oh, my God,
it's maddening, because all of a sudden, like, when he's just has a percent lead on you, you're like, okay, all I need to do is...
combo, maybe.
Yeah, combo him or something. But, like, at this point, Falcon is like, I need to hit him with something that will actually kill him, and if I don't, this percentage gap is going to get wider.
Sonic is at high percent, so either Falcon go for back air or side B.
Yeah. I think so.
He's gonna need a down throw combo.
Zay sort of overextended a little bit there. I think he was going a little bit too ham on the aggression, and he wasn't quite able to space out of Falcon's sort of counterattack range.
Oh shoot! This is really not good right now. Oh, he punished. Oh wow!
Really smart actually, landing empty and then rolling behind.
That has like no lag. Anyway.
Oh wow!
Good up smash. Oh.
No, wow, that was actually really...
just killed off the top.
That was really slick. Actually, that's sort of... That's one of those things that... So, I was actually... Right before this today, I was watching Super Gokels versus Void at Frostbite.
All right.
And one thing that... First of all, I love Super Gokels, the way she plays Sonic. And the one of the cool things about Sonic is that he has this sort of...
Oh, wait, they're going to controls.
There might have been a controller issue there. But the thing about Sonic is that he has this almost omnipresence. Where, like,
he played with nothing...
Oh, and that's really unfair. Which player was that?
That was the tag Ultra. So
that was Zay. Okay. So
yeah,
actually,
that's annoying to play with Rumble if you don't like it.
No, also you tapped up on it and you didn't want it.
Yeah, tap jump on. That time we recovered high.
I don't think that would have had to do with tap jump. But definitely, I do not agree with this.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is definitely a good stage for Falcon, but against Sonic, like,
it's
a big, long stage where Sonic can run away.
Whenever I see somebody sort of just, like, default counter pick a Sonic to FD, I almost feel like it's sort of the Before Glory comfort pick.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Just like, let me get back in touch with Before Glory roots. But right now, actually, Kibu kind of making me eat my own words.
Yeah,
he's
got
the speed right now.
So, but he's still approaching. I noticed that. Like, he's running up.
I mean, it's really hard to say with Falcon.
You have to be really picky with your approaches.
You have to be picky with your approaches, but I think he still has good approaches.
I see Zay recovering high up with the up special twice now. So I like to see Captain Falcon maybe do some up airs to punish it.
Or up tilt.
Oh, yeah, ledge.
Yeah. Falcon is one of those characters where, like, if he reads where you're going to recover, he can aim for
Falcon
life.
Gets a read.
Yeah, Falcon is the read man.
Oh, he landed with knee. That wasn't really... Maybe it was a touch.
Oh.
He's really going for these knees right now.
Yeah, I don't know if I... Well, he was doing the auto-cancel. Oh, there it is, the up tilt.
All right, that is what you called out before.
Yeah. Hey, commentator's opposite of curse.
All right, he needs to... I know it just worked right there, but he really should, besides when he's edgeguarding, he should be staying back.
And this is why, in some respects, Sonic is almost... That's it. Wow, I was about to say Sonic is a bit of a glass cannon in some respects, because we said before, it's so hard to kill Sonic when he has the lead
or hit him.
But Sonic can, like, actually really struggle to get the kill himself. You know, when the opponent gets the first stock, like, a lot of the times, you know, Sonic can sort of flounder.
It's like, he doesn't have setups, really, but he'll have, like, raw moves like forward smash.
Forward smash or back air,
yeah.
And also at higher percent spin dash, because that's kind of stupid.
That's just stupid, yeah.
It's like, why? It's funny, because he struggles to kill until, like, 140, and then he can kill so easily.
I want to see Sonic go for like a forward smash at the ledge, like to read a get up or something.
Yeah, he hasn't really been doing too much with like ledge sort of keeping
him. Sonic's forward smash is ridiculously disjointed. Oh,
that was enough.
Speaking of forward smashes, almost.
Yeah, tries to get that up tilt again. This time.
Oh, he's rolling in. He needs to. Oh, he went for the run around side.
Yeah. That was sort of
back throw could have really been bad.
I feel like Kipu could have reacted to the fact that it wasn't going to work. Like,
is that gonna be it?
No, not
quite but
yet.
He's facing the wrong way.
Forced to recover super low! Ah! That was he was so close to getting that perfect recovery. But
I don't think the spring really got in the way, it was more of like he didn't have enough range to